Yeah, we have a nice 4/4 violin, presumably German-made around 1950s. It has a narrow grained spruce front and a beautiful flamed maple back.